If you create consecrated space, if maximum number of people are constantly in touch with consecrated spaces, you would see human beings would blossom with a completely different sense of wholeness, homogeneity, an organic way of looking at life, above all, full-fledged human beings.